yeah, I'm loving my hoodie that I got from the Goodwill yesterday. When I say this mug is so freaking soft, and I wish it was even bigger than this, but I got it in an extra large in the, I think it was the women's section. I'm not sure, but I think my dryer kind of shrinks stuff when I dry it. So, but I would have loved for this to be even more oversized than this. But yeah, happy Saturday. I am on my way to the Amazon drop off in the grocery store at Save-A-Lot so I can get my package. I ordered a lot of perfumes and I said I'll be vlogging them every time I get them, showing you all what I got. So the last one, I'm actually, when I edit that video, if it's not going to be in this video, I'm going to put it on the screen because to me it smells good. But and I love a lot of power, like I love a let me fix this. Okay, I love a with what's up? I love a bang. I want y'all to smell me. Like, I want to overpower your nostrils with my smell, baby. That's, I want to be remembered. But it's like, and I'm sorry if I keep touching my hair. Y'all know it's something about some straight bone hair. Like, babe, I ran the flat iron over this because it was a little crooked and a little bumpy. But it's something about some inches, baby. It's something about some inches, and there ain't got to be no lot of inches, but just inches in general. But anyway, yeah, so I'm about to go get this perfume. And like I said, I've been ordering a lot of perfumes off of Amazon. And one of them, they're all blind buys. I'm just going off reviews. But baby, this one, the last one that I showed you, I'm going to put it on the screen, like a picture of it somewhere on the screen. But they said it smelled like pineapple. And they are telling the truth to a certain extent. Like when you first spray it, you smell pineapple. After that, you don't smell nothing else. Like, it literally, it just smells like a man to me. That's what it smells like, a man. And I don't have on no jewelry. I don't know why. I don't have on no kind of perfume. I didn't put any perfume on because I wanted to wait until I picked up this perfume now that I'm going to get so I can be smelling like that. So just stay tuned to see, like me, basically just unpackage the Amazon package and show y'all what I got and give y'all what I think is the notes or whatever, what it smells like. But I'm so excited because they did say it was giving vanilla vibes, and it's winter, and I think vanilla is so, like, so suitable for the winter because vanilla to me, like a warm vanilla smell, it gives cozy, warming up, cookie type of, just cozy, warm vibes to me. And I think that goes well with the winter. So yeah, I'm excited to see what it smells like. And then it might give off that sweet vanilla. And guess what? I don't go off of like the season stuff. If I want to wear something, I'm going to wear it. If it smells good, I don't care if it's winter or summer. If it smells good, I'm going to wear it. So you might catch me in the middle of January smelling like strawberries. But baby, just know I'm edible. But nah, I'll see y'all when I get my Amazon package. All right, so I got my package right here. So we're going to open it. And then I want to go get my eyebrows orange because, yeah, they need it. So I need to just get it over with and go get it done. This is the packaging for the perfume that I ordered. And I'll put the link down below. Is it Solely Notes? It says Vanilla Eldel Perfume. It is 1.7 fluid ounces. And that's the only note it has, which is vanilla. So hopefully this is giving vanilla bean vibes or just vanilla in general. And hopefully it lasts. I'm just looking for a different type of scents this year. Something new. So when you first take it out, this is how it looks. And let's try it out. And I didn't put on no perfume, so this is all I'm going with. Ooh, it smells like vanilla from here. I smell alcohol. I smell vanilla, but I smell alcohol too. So yeah, I smell alcohol. I think when it dries down, it's going to give the vanilla scent. But for now, I smell alcohol. Yeah, like when it dies down. So when you first spray it, of course you have to wait. I'm just overly excited doing this, but I definitely get just vanilla. I love this. Ooh. I was trying to see if I liked it before I just sprayed it all over me. That's why I didn't wear any perfume. And y'all know I'm heavy with the spray. So, yeah. Y'all know what I want to do. I want to get into Dulce Air, if that's how you pronounce it. I really want to get into their scents and see what it's all about. Because the girls be raving over it. But I really like this. This is really giving vanilla. Like, I like it. I want to see how long it's going to last, though. So, I'm going to keep it on for the day. Ooh, put this window down, baby, because there was a lot of vanilla. And we don't want to pass out. Okay, so we're about to go get the eyebrows arched right now. Because they need to get touched up. That's all we're going to say. They need to get touched up. So, you're going to see a before right here. Hey y'all, so I made it to the nail shop. It's right over here. It's called Kung Do Nails, if you live in St. Louis. So we about to go in here, and all I'm doing is getting my eyebrows arched. That's it. I feel so weird with no jewelry on. But yeah, I'm just going to get my eyebrows arched. This sweater I got from the Goodwill yesterday. Oh my God, it's so soft. I freaking love it. Oh, I gotta tell y'all something else, but I'm gonna wait till I get out the nail shop because it'd be a lot of people here and I don't wanna be talking, so. Yeah. Hi. You do my eyebrows? I'll be back. So the lady who do my nails, she's doing somebody's feet right now. So I told her I was gonna come back and well, not my neighbor, what? The lady who do my eyebrows, arch my eyebrows, she is doing somebody's feet right now, and it is Saturday, so I get it, like they be busy or whatever. So I told her I'm gonna come back. Yeah, I want to get some wine. My face is so ashy. I have like so many lotions in the house, baby. I don't know why I ain't put on one, or at least have one for in the car for my face ashy. But yeah, she doing somebody else, give somebody else service. So yeah, we're gonna come back here. I want to go to Rainbow. That's where I really want to go. Like, let me just tell y'all something about me. I don't want to pay full price for stuff. Like, I feel like even when I get money, I'm still gonna be the type of person who's not gonna be splurging on particular things, because I just feel like I can get that for a cheaper price, and I'm all about cheaper prices but still cute things. So I can't even see, and I don't like that for me, because I don't know when to go and when to not go. It's so sunny right here and I can't even see. But I'm about to stop at Rainbow, like the regular Rainbow, and I'm gonna go to the plus size Rainbow. To me, a fit is just a jumpsuit. Like, if I could get a cotton type of material, or like a, what's the other one, a rib type of material, what, girl? If I can get a rib material jumper, like onesie type of grown situation, that will be an outfit for me, and I'll wear that with some boots. And I wish I could find like a cheap leather jacket for like $20. I don't want to spend no $45 on no jacket, like, no. But a cheap little jacket. So we're gonna go in Rainbow because I have a birthday party to go to. It's my fave birthday, baby. Stop playing with my cousin, because he is not one of y'all. And so I want to wear like just a little jump fit, and he said we gotta wear all black. So I'm all about that all black, because that's the whole vibe. What you mean, the sun is beaming, baby. So yeah, we're gonna go. I got enough lashes. I'm looking at the beauty spot like I need to go, but I don't need to go. I got enough. I have food in the house. I mean, I can get some more food. I really just want some wine, because I have food that I can like literally cook, greens, all this stuff. But I do want some wine. I want some wine. So we're gonna get some wine before we go to back to get our eyebrows arched. But even if I don't go back to get my eyebrows arched, I'm okay. Is this man looking at their booty? I'm just trying to see what's going on. Yeah, they are thick. Because she thick. Thick, 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 thick. And y'all know a lot of people gonna be up at the Rainbow, baby, because this like the fast fashion. They gonna have what you need for the low, low of the low, low. So yeah, we're about to go on Rainbow, and I think I can record in there. I'm just gonna play music, because I think they be having music playing this too. So yeah, we're not doing that one, but I'm just gonna get my cords out just because I want to buy something, but not too much, because you're not rich. Oops. Okay, so I'll just see y'all when we get in there. They have pay in full interest free payments, but if y'all gotta do that, y'all don't need to shop at Rainbow. For real. Hi.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, so I left that rainbow because I saw some stuff that I wanted, but it was in a size large, and I just feel like with rainbow, you have to go up a size because a size large is like a size small, and I have like fat. And so I want to make sure if I wash it, it don't get smaller. So I'm going to come over to the plus size rainbow. Plus, the lady said I had to start recording, so I'm going to see if I can record in here for y'all. So this is my second rainbow. Okay, y'all, I'm done in rainbow. She said I couldn't film in her either. And y'all know low-key what I think happened is, I think the lady from one rainbow called the other lady from the other rainbow to, like, this girl might come in there and she might be recording. So make sure you tell her no, because it's been plenty of times that y'all have seen I went in there and I recorded and it wasn't a problem. But yeah, but I found some jewelry pieces and I don't actually know where I parked my car. Oh, I see it. But I found like a few jewelry pieces, but after that, like, I didn't really want to buy none because baby, don't do me. But I got some jewelry pieces, that's all. I didn't really see nothing else. I saw something in a one rainbow, but they didn't have my size. Like, when I shop at rainbow, I'm going for extra large because y'all stuff shrinks. So they didn't have anything, but they had some cute stuff, but I just couldn't fit it. Let me show y'all the jewelry pieces that I got. But it's okay. I know some people don't want you to record, which is fine. Like, I'm not gonna record in your establishment if you don't want me to. But let me show y'all what I got. I spent like $18. All I got were these this necklace first. It's just like a silver heart necklace. It's just simple, something dainty just to throw on. And I don't have enough silver. Then I got these earrings. Then I got these earrings that I think I'm gonna put on now. But I look so plain and simple, but this probably will pop these off. They were $4.99 and I like them because they have the rhinestones going around the earrings. So I thought that was really cute. So I picked those out. And I'm actually gonna just put these on now because I don't have on any jewelry and earrings be making it look real different. Earrings be bringing that sauce and season that you need sometimes. So I'm just gonna put these on. And there you go, I'm cute. The last thing, oh, I got these. So they're like studs. Oh, these are so stinking adorable. I love oversized studs. So it's three pair of earrings. Yeah, I thought it was only two. But these are so stinking cute. And I would have bought them in the silver too if they had them. These were $5.99. And then I just bought this chain. This chain was $6.99. It comes with these earrings I might never wear. But it has a long chain. And I think you can do a lot with this with a plain black outfit. You could just put this on, or you can tie this around like your waist if you're small enough, but you can make this as a bracelet. You can do a lot with this. So I bought that. That's everything I purchased. I'm trying to see, should I put my necklace on too? Just so it can feel like I got up and I did something with myself, or I just didn't get up and just toss some stuff on like I really did in real life. But I'm gonna see if I can wear this as well. just to give me a little juice. Okay, so that's the outfit. And I look so much better with just putting this little bit of stuff on that I did put on. It's very simple. So now, since I didn't find an outfit, I'm probably just gonna have to wear something from the house because I don't have like no other idea like really where to go. But I wanna get my eyebrows arched, so I'm about to go back and see if she can arch my eyebrows for me. So I'm definitely gonna do that. And I need to get some wine, and that's all I really need to do. After, oh, I think they look cute. She could have took a little bit more off right here, but it looks like it's giving me an arch. I don't know how to arch my left. I don't even know how to arch the right, but I really like them. They look crisp. I had told her to take a little more off right here because my eyebrows are really, really thick. So yeah, we did that. Now I want to go get something to drink, and I'm just gonna wear something I got at the house because I can't find nothing. I don't feel like really going to a lot of different stores trying to look for the outfit. I could ride over to this other rainbow, but I don't want to. I just don't feel like it. So yeah, I want to go back home. So yeah, I don't like to be out too long. I like to go out, get a little content, and then go back in the house. That's what I like to do. So yeah, I got a few new jewelry pieces that are banging. Yeah, I'm loving them. I really wish I had these in gold now because they're really cute. But I need to get some hot fries for my daughter. I don't even know what my son said he wanted. I forgot. But I'm just going to get that when I go to the gas station. And I want some wine, but I don't want to have to drive all the way back over there where the wine is. So, yeah. Okay, y'all, we at the wine store now, so we're about to go in here and see what they have. Like I said, I'm only getting some Stella Rose, so let's just go in here and see what they have. I'm back in the car now. Let me show y'all the wines that I got. I got three of them. So it was like $35 altogether. Let me see. $35.06. And I have two Stella Roses. They were $12.99. And then I have a lemon strawberry. Lemon stand strawberry. It was $5.99. So yeah. I've never had this before. I never purchased it. I've never bought it. But it was only 6.5%, so that's why I got it, because I can't tolerate a lot of alcohol. Like, it will make me not drink the wine. But I got this lemonade stand at Main and Vine. It says a refreshing blend of wine and natural lemonade flavors. So it looks like this. It says strawberry lemon rose. So that's the first one. And then I got my original Stella Rose, the blueberry. Y'all already know, it go down, it go down. And then this is one I've never tried. This is the Stella Rose cranberry. Your girl love cranberry, and the bottle is cute, so why not? And I already have a barefoot at home, or whatever, barefoot, yeah, barefoot. It's just strong, so I can't drink it how I wanna drink it, but I have that one as well. So now I'm going to go to the gas station and get some stuff for me and my friend Convo later tonight, and I'm gonna get some chips and stuff for my kids because they asked for some goodies. So I'm going to do that. I was gonna go to Save a Lot and see if they have it, but no, I'm just gonna go to the gas station because I'm ready to go home. It's too many people out, and I don't like that. When it's so many people out, it kills my vibe because I'm just a loner. When I say I love being alone, I am my own hype man. And babe, when I say I hype myself up, I don't need no help. Those are the words that I mean. I hype myself up. And I don't need no help getting myself hype. Period. So we're going to go to the gas station, then we're going back home.